How on earth did that?
Are you all right, Papa?
I'm about ready to give up on this. John.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become a world-famous inventor.
You really believe that?
I always have.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that dog-legged clincher there. So, did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book. Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter? Odd? Where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here. There's no one I can really talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fellow.
He's handsome, all right. And rude and conceited and... Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, don't you worry. This invention's gonna be the start of a new life for us. I think that's done it. Now, let's give it a try.
Goodbye, Papa. Good luck.
Goodbye, Belle. Take care while I'm gone.